Hi everybody, it's JP from Noob Gaming, and we will be continuing with maps on Path of Exile. Now, I'm busy currently farming for Chaos Orbs, and also the Chaos Recipe where you have to get a full armor set, meaning bow, helmet, rings, amulet, gloves, boots, a belt, and a two-handed weapon. Well, two-handed weapon, yes. Two-handed weapon, full body armor, and rings and amulet. And then unidentified. And then if you sell it, you get two chaos orbs. But it has to be yellow items. I'm currently using a six-link body armor, which I just bought. Wonderful! Great resistances, and I'm currently 75-75-75 on my defense, so my chaos resistance can go a little bit up. It's minus one, but it's not too bad, I believe. And then regarding my, yeah, I can get my damage up as well. I'm trying to get the next item I want to go for is a quiver or a bow. Most probably a bow for the six link. Yeah, let's go for this. The leg. Lag. I wonder. I'm gonna try something. Just put this down as movement. Let me see if it runs a little bit smoother. Seems to run a little bit better. Let's see if we add it back on. Let's add dash onto it. Dash doesn't really work. Put Withering Step back on. I'm not up to that. No. What the bee? Yeah. Okay. ExileCon qualifier race. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Starts in 1 week. Let's try this again. I don't know what the heck happened there. Okay. I'm gonna make this a movement skill. Just move. Okay. Let's try this again. Hopefully it doesn't crash again on me. Ooh, we're going this way. Close. No. Ow. Oh. What the hey? The hey day. Good grief. Let's add R. Where's those son of a guns? Oh. How? Oh, I forgot about the other one. No! That was a bit difficult. Nah, not bottle. And I don't have any. Okay, that's fine. These. Whew! Ja, nee, kijk. No, not Ranger Bow. Wow. This is a complete different level on this map. Ooh, open the smuggler's cache. Okay, I haven't found the smuggler's cache yet. Superior silk gloves, this actually looks quite nice. But I don't do melee damage. I've got two amulets. Amulets is a good thing. I just need to get some. At first glance, the seal seems no more than an ornament, but when one looks closer, one draws a design from the no culture we yet know. Okay. That's more like it. Regal Orb. Why nothing of importance? Yo. Luckily, I had life potions. Yo, that would have been close. Scroll of Wisdom, finally. Okay. I wanted to see this. Increase attack speed, evasion rating, life leeched. Nope. Kuma, Kumi so light. I say, hello. Wait a minute. Yeah, kusi leafies. Axinia, axinia. What is that? When he clapped me. Ow. Dog just smacked me. Ja, ek sien jou ook. Nee, ek het nie van julle. Okay, armor. Oh, that thing is completely closed. I haven't found the boss yet. Where are you, Mr. Boss? I need to find you. Not gonna help me. Okay, so the only thing that's left that I actually need, because I've got the armor, I've got the boots, the gloves. Oh, I already got armor. Anyway, now I've got two armors. But I need that one. So you know what? I'm gonna sell these. I need a two-handed weapon. I need a two-handed weapon. Prophet of the Crown, let's see how it looks like. Come on. Nope. Pretty cool looking armor though. Okay, I don't think I've completed it yet. I wonder if there's any place where I've missed. Or was that it? Void Sphere, creates a Void Sphere, which... Okay, we'll take a look at that later. We'll take a look at that later. What in the mother of tornado? Okay. Do I have rings? I've got one ring. Oh, I need it there. Okay, so one more ring, then I would be able to complete a full set. Almost time. These contracts. I've got two chances left. This has been a horrible run. But you know what? We do not give up. We continue. Push onwards. Oh, there's more than one, that's why. No, no. Hell, I've got one more time, one more chance left. Wrong way. Anything? What the hey? It's fine. It's fine. Jeez! My first failed map! Whew, that was difficult. Corrupted area has increased monster variety, increases patches of shock ground, increased damage taken by 20%. Increased damage taken by 20%. Why? Monsters deal an additional 59% extra physical damage as fire damage. Why not? We're on a losing streak, so why not? It's funny as hell. Oh. Ow. And there just have to be a... Wow. Okay. Okay, so I just need brains! Where's my brains? I'm not gonna do that now. All I'm literally trying to do here is survive! Yep. Nope. Great stuff. I'm playing a little bit more cautiously. Okay, I think I found the boss room. Hey, I've got the brains. Create. Booyah! Gotcha. Ooh, that's an interesting shield. Looking shield, let's say it like that. Okay. I wanted to see this ticket boat. Gives me cold resistance? Fire damage, cold damage. I'm not doing either one of them. 22% increased damage with poison. I also don't do what I do chaos. So, no. Not gonna help me. That's I'm gonna sell for orbs. It's 12 to 13 fire damage. The spell attacks for 148% increased armor. Fire resistance, physical damage converted to fire damage. Yeah, that's gonna help. I have a belt. Okay, I've completed that, so let's go into the arena! That was one hit. We'll keep that maybe for something else. This I'm gonna sell. Wait, wasn't this what I was trying to actually... Don't have any life. A lot of resistance is just no life. Yeah. I was... Yeah, I was trying to. Get that six link, but I'm unable to get that six link. Which kind of sucks, but that's fine. That is fine. I actually have two rings. I just needed an amulet. I forgot about that. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. So let's grab an amulet. We have a ring. We'll take another ring. We've got the two-handed weapon, belt, boots. Gloves. That should be it.
How's the trail?
To Chaos Orbs! Okay. At least I know where the boss is at, so that's gonna make life a little bit easier. I will take him out with my... Yeah, boy! Go, go, go! Helmet. Boots. Wait, was that it? Okay, I guess that was it. Okay, let's see if we can get a complete set again. Okay, so sash or belt, two-handed weapon, an additional ring. And an amulet.
How's the trail?
Another two chaos orbs. Let's see, maybe we can complete one more map. What the? Okay. I need a map. Einar, find weakened beasts. Okay. Oh, those things, okay. Okay. Vol Orb, yeah. To find two other monsters as well. Three other monsters.
Detonation time.
Okay, let's just make sure there's nothing here that will kill me from the back end. Okay, so let's detonate. Okay, so I just need boots. Boots! Ooh, broadhead arrow quiver. That's actually, according to the build, that's actually something that I need. Fire resistance, stun, 30% increased damage, projectile speed. There's one way of seeing if this is going to benefit me or not. Nope, doesn't. I've got gloves, I don't need gloves. Need boots.
deal. You want the premium deals, I see. Now stay away, you were never meant to save me. Now stay away, I'll hear you say you're sorry. A bit more stock?
Yeah, okay. What mushrooms? Okay, now I just need to get the boss room. Yeah. And stupidity. I actually understand why people get stash tabs. That's the main as well. Job never ends. Oh, I've already got 6 chaos orbs. What up? Okay. I've only died once so far. That's a good thing. Very, 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 very good thing. I really want to find this boss area. Wrong way. Nope. Okay, so it has to be somewhere this way. Spine bow. Eesh. I wonder if that's gonna work. Okay, that's it. Complete it. Completed. 2 out of 3 matches won. It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Okay, which way now? What's this? Monsters in your map deals 25% more damage. Monsters in your area maps. Crimes. This modifier does not affect things that check the life corpse. Dance of Destruction! Wild Rogue Exiles in your map have 50% chance to have an additional reward. That sounds promising. Let's go this way. I want this. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Really much appreciated all the support. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And we will see you all the next time. Stay frosty.